Problems in the bedroom can be challenging for couples to overcome or even talk about. But there is a clinic in Chicago offering men a surgery-free treatment to combat ED. I talked to Miles Broadhead from Edgebrook Medical Clinic to find out more.
Well, you know, most men are good candidates for this procedure. In fact, the majority of men are great candidates. But truly, the only way to know for sure is to come in and see us. We're going to give you an exam, an assessment, and an ultrasound just to make sure and know what course of action we want to take for your case.
What are some of the things that I, as a partner, can do to support, you know, my spouse or significant other who might be struggling with ED?
Well, you know, you partners, we don't talk about this enough. You tend to become the unintended consequence of inaction. If you suspect that your man may be going through ED, you probably have a lot of questions yourself, but open that door of communication and come from a place of love. There's not too many guys out there who don't want to hear from their partner that they're not intimate enough frequently enough.
You know, like if someone's partner goes in and they get checked and they have this discussion about doing the procedure, they're going to get a lot of information. But what do I need to know as the partner if somebody is going through a procedure like this?
Well, so this is a very gentle procedure. Obviously, there's no side effects, no pain, because this is a technology, not a pill. Gentle pressure waves open the blood vessels. I encourage you to be as involved as your man is comfortable with. You know, there's got to be mutual respect in the situation. But what you should know is you're going to start to see some confidence build. You're going to start to see a little stress go away. You're going to have a very open and frank discussion about health. And hopefully that discussion will continue. And I would love to think that all partners are completely honest with their health conditions. Men are pretty bad at talking about ED. So just keep that place of love going. Keep the conversation open.
Okay, but anytime you say doctor or procedure, especially in this area, men tend to get a little nervous. How do I coax them into going, even if it's just for more information and looking into what the next step could be?
Well, let's empower all those partners. You know, you're 50% of this situation. You definitely have a voice in that. Make sure that your man understands that if you're discussing our form of treatment, that he understands that this is pain-free, non-invasive, the treatments are short. And honestly, we help you take that first step because a lot of guys are nervous about taking it. We give you a lot for free, but you know what the interesting part is? Most partners make the first phone call.
Oh, really?
So,
oh, that's interesting.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, so if he decides to go that route and we start treatments, two questions. A, about how many treatments would there be? And am I allowed to go and hold his hand if he's scared?
Well, good candidates usually are responsive at about 2 to 6 treatments. That's going to depend on you and your level of severity. Absolutely come with your partner and hold hands if he needs it. We encourage it. Your discretion is guaranteed.
Okay, that's fantastic. They do get a little scared going to the doctor, let's be honest.
I do.
Yeah, right? I actually do too, so I get it. All right, any offers for our viewers today?
You bet. We're going to make this super easy, guys. There's 71% of you who don't take action for your ED. Let me give you a reason to do so. If you call us right now, we're going to give you the initial exam, assessment, and blood flow ultrasound completely free. Plus, we give you an additional gift just for coming in. Provides powerful results in the bedroom. Guys, I promise you'll love it. All worth hundreds of dollars. But if you call now or log in online, you won't pay anything.
You can call the number on your screen to get a free exam and blood flow ultrasound. It's a $650 value, and it's free right now.